staggering about, is it? Why are you staying?
Right.
What's down there? Is that where you are there? What's down there? Is that a path?
No. I wouldn't try that.
It's not a path.
It's probably just a drop in it.
I'm at the one that chap has gone on. Get out and have a look. How about this one? Either way, you could turn around there. Come on. Nearly. Not further than I thought we were from the first attempt. You're going around the back of this tree. Oh, you got the defender there, haven't you?
Yeah.
Go on.
Go on, baby. Go
fucking
on.
Hell,
go
yes.
On. You beaut.
You've done it, man. This thing is a fucking machine. Get through any of this. Are you tackling that big one?
Bloody ain't
up. Go on. Then again, you've got no choice, that's the way you're going, have you?
Nope.
Fucking hell. Isn't this where we nearly dropped, flipped? It is, isn't it? Yeah. Because we had our tyre up on that bank there, and your wheel went into this ditch, and that's where we were on the piss of it. And that's where we had that bit of a bump. I reckon that's where your bump got jagged. Yeah. Amazing. You're clear over that hill.
What a little babe. Steers are there, isn't it?
It's going, isn't it? Fucking hell. So much fucking fun. Are you going up another section or?
No. There's only there you go.
Who, Ben?
He'd be on there, wouldn't
he? Oh, I don't know.
Also, I thought you meant Ben's mate. Sir. He's destroyed his dick.
No, yeah.
Was it a rattling or something?
I think so, yeah. Well, just some dicks working on it.
You know kind of what the car's capable of now, though, don't you?
Yeah, like, I see that.
You got a pretty good feel for it. I can't believe I didn't get that on camera. I turned it off and then. Fucking hell. Are you going to go to other off-roading days, though, rather than somewhere this steep?
Nah, the next ones I'm going to get to is the Adventure Avalanche, which is... Google it, because it's a lot tamer than this. They're quicker now, they're like...
Well, yeah, they've got no weight behind them.
Yeah.
They are four-wheel drive, aren't they? They ain't just split box like it.
I don't think so. That's nice, though, I'll give it that.
Yeah, I love the low-down grunt. Really good. Sure, that's only a 1.6.